Okay, we're back. As you can see, I know some more levels already. I'm gonna try to get that sword again. They're coming off the laptop, so I just closed the laptop. Okay. Fill the camera, try to get as close to center as possible. And actually, as I was grinding up for this, I actually killed one of those little gray slimes. Help get to level 20. Well, I made level 20 about 5 minutes earlier. So they let me have one and the next three ran immediately. Oh well. Keys. I got enough keys to do the job. Well, trust me, as soon as we get that sword, I'm warping out and saving the game, and that will be the end of the vid. We need to see what killed him. Straight there. No doubt in my mind, I am going straight there. There's only two things in the game I haven't killed. And those two things I haven't even run into yet, so it's kind of like, meh. Thank you. can do that. Once you get about level 19 or so, sleep spells don't work anymore. That's the right way. I'm not going to cook that one yet. And a little gray slime was 775 experience points. Can't figure out where the heck the door would be. It's not that good. try that one. Let me lose. And that's a dead end. Success. Level 26.5. I'm under 1,000. I'm just going to grind it up. But this is basically the end of the video. Till next time, bye-bye.